A block of mass 5 kg is released from a height of 1 meters. What is the average power in watts delivered to the block from release to hitting the ground? So the average power is given by the total energy divided by total time. So the change in energy is mgh, and that is 5g. And using the kinematics equation, s equal to ut plus half at square, we get the time of square root of 2 over g. So dividing 5g divided by square root of 2 over g, we get the answer as c.